Hello guys, and welcome to a new Steel Division video today by me, Vulcan. Today I have for you a 3 versus 3 on Odon, and in this one I'm going to be playing with the 101st Airborne. On my team today I have Genjeft and Big D, who are playing with the 3rd Canadian and Guards Armoured, and on the Axis side we have Zagskrag, Yagsource and Mifuyu, who are playing with the 716th Infantry, 9th Panzer and 91st Luftlander. So we've got more or less an in-house game going on today, where all of the players are part of my Discord and were invited to play. So that's very nice. It should be an even match. But let's have a look at some of the units I've got down. So I've got a couple of Pathfinders as our recon. We've got an AT gun here heading to the right side that's going to be covering this right-hand road. We've got an M1 that's going to be unloading here and providing smoke support for a airborne engineer unit and the command. Then we have another AT gun for the left side. You've got some airborne rifles there. They're going to be trying to hold down the fort on the far left. Got the command in there, as well as another Pathfinder and an M22. Right, let's get some smoke down on the left side here. And we'll try and get those airborne engineers through to this part of the forest. We are going to require something else to really get across this orchard, so we'll have to see about that. But for now, we're all good. I'm just going to unload these Pathfinders, put them on return fire, have them in that windmill. Just going to keep these guys on return fire as well. And that is a Panzer 1C. So we got Yagsource on our side. Don't really want him to get too close, but what I can do is maybe sneak forwards with the M3 gun. Get some shots onto any tanks we come up against. We do have the AP value to get the shots off. It's all good. Ammo storage hit is nice. Let's see about taking out that Panzer 2. That's the Befehl Panzer 2, so if we take out the command, that'd be great. Nice. Easy kill. Come on, folks. War's over there. I think I'm going to continue to put smoke down here. Just helps out with the engagement slightly. Have that unit move up on that side. Right, let's bring in the Mustang. We'll bomb that Yagsource's Panzergrenz there. And I'm going to bring in the other M22 since I will need to fight off these Panzer 2s. Yeah, that's going to get rid of those guys for now, which is good. They're going to be falling back, and we'll have the Mustang get out of here for now. Give us a good firing position. I wonder if I can get line of sight here. Stern Pioneers versus Airborne Engineers. We should be able to win that engagement. We have managed to reload, so hopefully we can do so. Don't want to expose ourselves to any half tracks. That's one thing I need to be careful of. That's a good kill. Good kill onto that half track. Let's go for another airborne engineer. Pull those guys back. And I'm going to bring in another airborne rifle here. And we're also going to get in a 50 cal. Since the 50 cal can help into the side of this tree line if we get a decent engagement. So one thing I am tempted to do is like poke out with the M22 and try and take on the looks, but at closer range, that could kind of suck. We could maybe try and push for like a 1,000 meter range engagement, but I've just got to try and get the right line of sight. Maybe if I come down here and then attack me to there, that might be the best way to do it. We will see. Tempted to save up for another plane. So for now, I think I'll just buy in like a Bofors to help us with AA in the future. This war will be over by Christmas. Finger on the trigger. Where's that mortar fire going? Waiting for orders, Captain. That's going to be a armored mortar. But I do want to try and hit it if I can. Engineers, form on me. Back, protect the fuel tank. Oh, if those fall back, that's going to be right into the line of sight of the M3 gun. That'd be good. Nice. Okay, let's fall back with the M3 gun. We'll keep pushing up here. Got these guys. That can unload. That mortar's not going to be good. It's going to force my airborne rifles to unload early. Ah, shit. Right, at least we should be able to get the kill. Maybe. Just going to come in and bomb the looks. Right, let's purchase some more airborne rifles. Wait, did I? What was that? Was a critical ammo explosion from my looks? Okay, yeah, must have been. I thought the bombing strike got that. I was like, that's quite a fluke. Incredible. Not sure what was in that half track. I am a little bit worried about AT. AT guns. There is the Marder. That could be a problem. But I guess we can bomb that as well. I'm actually going to bomb the Panzergrenz though. As long as we have line of sight, we should actually be able to get a pretty decent bombing strike. My new airborne engineers have arrived. Okay, that's good. M3 gun came all the way over from the right. I must have like missed my grid that entirely. At your order, sir. Changing position. Do you have a target? Right, I want to put some more smoke on this, just so that we can push forwards more aggressively. Gonna get that M3 gun back up now as well. We'll move these pathfinders up. That's a good idea. We'll get some more in on the left side so that we can see the speed trip that were unloaded. See if we can get shot onto this half track, just to kill that off. Okay, here comes an ME-109. Oh, that has line of sight onto the 25-pounder. Oh, that is grim. What a grim hit that was. Okay, that's a free kill. Let's push onto the airborne rifles here. Those Sturm Pioneers can hit from two sides. We've got the Panzergrenz taking those out as well. Very nice. Let's continue the push. Come in with the bombing strike onto the Panzer II. Hopefully we can engage properly there. That's good. Let's continue the counter battery onto that half track. My Mustang should get away. Let's get in our other anti-air. Please take out the Panzer II. I've got 8 AP versus the 5 front armor, so they should get the job done. There we go. Nice. Let's push up this tree line now. Keep that close. I do want to take out this half track. I did lose, I think it was Pathfinders on the left side. That's not so bad. Come on, M22. Do me proud. Oh, he lost line of sight. Ah, that's no good. Okay, we'll just come in and bomb those guys. Actually, let's bomb the Marder.
Copy that.
Okay. Might have to unload these guys early.
Mayday.
Oh, that sucks.
Take care, boys.
Was worth it. We got the Marder out of that. But losing the P-51 sucks hard at this point. Right, time for the double M4. And I'm also tempted to buy in all my bombers. Actually, let's buy in a bomber. Actually, let's not. Maybe not yet. Shedem Pioneers got killed there, that's good. Let's continue to push through here. That was a sick shot, to be fair. From the Shedem Pioneer, or onto the Shedem Pioneers. There is a Panzerschreck there, interesting. Well, let's get the Pathfinders forwards on this right side. We'll bring in a couple of glider rifles to push that location as well. Good. Stopping that from flanking us.
Any orders?
We'll start pushing up to those buildings to take as much ground as we can, because we have actually lost the town on the left side. So let's make sure that that gets defended so that I can continue to make ground for our team on the right side, because this is basically our plus two right here. There is a unit here that's armored. You can hear the half track. I think it's a half track moving around. Yeah. So we need to find a way to get rid of that. That is a Jagdpanzer, maybe? No, it's a Marder. Okay. Either way, we did get out of line of sight, which is good. Let's get a couple of AT guns to join us. Okay, let's continue up here. I'm gonna get these guys into the building. Nice. So I'll move these guys back to here, and we're gonna get some supply in at the M1 howitzer. I do need to bring that forwards. Currently holding fire at the 100 meter range. There we go, we'll open up, start doing some damage. Ah, damn it. That unit got taken out, didn't it? For free. That's not good.
Oh.
Oh no, there's airborne rifles. Right. Let's just get these guys all into position. We need to have our command move up. Got a couple of glider rifles coming up. Got the M4 in position. I did manage to cancel my other M4, didn't I? So let's now just buy in the Marauder. I'll have the Bofors start moving up so they're in better positions to help us out.
Ready to transport. Move out, men. Just give us something to burn.
Right, I'm not going to unload that there, but I will unload this one into that tree line. I'm going to get some more recon at some point. But these jeeps, they need to push all the way up to here. It might suck when they cross the road. Let's maybe try and get some smoke down.
We stop here. I am listening. I'm attacking control.
I don't really want to chase this because it's going to get me killed.
Understood. Over. Roger. Heading to 360.
Oh, damn it.
Need some extra eyes.
Alright, so we'll unload this here. I'm going to move the M5 gun into these trees. Did he spot that? No way.
sir. Where are we headed?
Nice. Well, we killed the recon tank. That's okay. I'm going to have to move that, though, because he's going to use his mortar on it.
Easy to move. Waiting for targets.
I'm going to bring up a CGMC now as well, because I'm going to just start focusing on bombers as much as I can. Maybe we could actually use them on the left side.
Ready to liberate.
There is actually an 88 coming in. Bombs away, lads. Help me! Aw. Marauder's going down. That's not good. No AA there at all. Oh well. I think that's the last help I'm giving to my teammates. If we can take back that town, then we can basically sit on a plus one.
Any orders?
At the moment, they're just being overrun. Really no good. Alright, that's alright. Get the Mustang out of there. Gonna keep moving forwards with this rifles. Maybe we can take out the infantry that's on the edge.
Gun ready. Give us a clear line.
I think what I'm gonna do is move this M1 gun like further up. Maybe we can get shots onto like the Panzer IV, for example, because it looks like he's gonna try and off map us. Which is fine. Gonna bring back the M4. In the range there. I could bring in my own off map to counter battery. That's a pretty decent idea, actually. Well, we are running away from that engagement. Thank you very much. Try and stay clear of that off map. Okay, it's now pushing in. Let's see if we can get a cheeky shot onto this. Looks. As soon as the CGMC starts firing, we might actually shoot that down. Should be pretty good. Yeah, we got it. Nice. Wow, we actually failed that. Oh my. Okay. Well, the idea of this M4 was to try and basically defend against this armor push, but we're losing our Mustang there, which is not good. My M1 gun's still pinned down, so yeah, we're not going to be able to do too much just yet. The trouble is, I'm overextending to push here. So, that's really no good. Let's bring in some off map from the center.
Give us a good firing position.
Shouldn't have really let them get that close. That's pretty rough.
Let's move quickly.
Just keep pushing up.
Up, sir. Take cover, Lieutenant!
Oh wow, my airborne leader actually got killed. Oh, that just sucks. Alright, we have no command here anymore, so things are gonna get pretty rough. This is off map, might hit the mark on time. Now into phase C. Hoping for more movement from my teammates at the moment, because this really isn't going anywhere. Oh, that off map. Just had to land right next to my dudes. Ugh. Alright, next strike here, please. And we'll continue to move back. Now the HS-129B3 gone down, which is good. There must be holes in the front line somewhere, because we've taken out a lot of points where the planes, like that is, you know, 200 points apiece with those HS-129B3s.
Taxi ready. A pint of sweat will save a gallon of blood.
Do you have a target, sir?
Move fast and clear.
And we took out the off map. Or took out the pioneers, sorry, on that right side. That's something. And it's just stopped that from even starting the strike.
Let's move, boys.
Reverse, but keep facing the enemy.
Ready, sir.
Let's move quickly.
I'm bringing this off map over to. It's the 88, but I do need to be careful about this B2.
Request fire mission grid 734536. Sir.
Okay.
Follow me, men.
Let's get some more troops in on this right side. I don't want to overextend too much here though, because I'm not going to make any more ground, not with the 101st at this point. So I just need to have a relatively light defense that's effective.
We'll do our best, sir.
Whilst trying to like help our team move elsewhere. Like, he's trying to move through the mid. Maybe we use our last strike on the mid on this area. Or we could just bring in like a bunch of glider rifles to help the push through. Not sure if that's a good idea or not. Maybe actually I could put it up here and kill that AT gun while we're at it.
Give me the binoculars. Crowds in the open. Fire for effect. Need something blown to smithereens?
All right, see what's happening on this side. I guess we'll just do this. And that should stop them pushing for a little while. Don't you dare fire at that tank. Oh my lord. Would have been bad.
Move. But be ready to open fire.
I do have another anti-tank gun, so we can bring that in at least. And then otherwise, maybe I could bring in the M10 and sit it in this orchard. That's not a bad idea. The off map actually killed the Stug 3, which is nice.
Nothing to report.
That's really good, actually. That basically pays it off in one strike.
Gotta get out of here. Yes, sir.
Oh, they're off map now coming in. Goodbye, Bofors. Oh no, my GMC is gonna be killed. That's not very fun. Unless it falls back in the right direction. Some smoke down, maybe that'll work. So much room to go through here. Oh wow, they actually killed my rifles. Okay, so the GMC survived, that's good. The off-map can get out of there. Same with this one, go back to base. The mid is broken! Huzzah! They are desperate now.
We're paratroopers. We're supposed to be surrounded.
Let's just get some more units in here. Killed off those pioneers, that's good. We just need something heavier to come up and actually take the ground. See if we can sneak this M1 gun up and kill off the Panzer IV. I'm going to use the M22 here. Give that the extra command. There's like so much ground to be taken. Push some engineers onto that left side as well. I just have so much infantry availability, we may as well use it for our teammates. Nice! Good kill. Good kill. Alright, we're gonna have to tell that to to get out of there. Will we shoot down an ME-109 G6R6? Yes, we will. We don't even have that much AA. I guess it's the help of the Crusader AA Mark 1 that's doing the job. We got the plus one again. Okay, that's good. Bring in a couple 50 cals on this right side. And get the M4 into position. Let's just stop the M1 gun for now. These guys can fall back. Move the M22 into a better position. Nice. Yeah, if we start taking back this town now, then we should actually be able to win this game. Nice track wheel damage there. We got an engine stall ourselves. Please fire. Okay, thank you, M10. It's M22 just actually providing command more than anything. Another Panzer II looks going down. Nice. Good ambushes, actually, this is. Let's move that M1 gun out of the way. Since it will come under fire soon enough. Let's unload these guys. And I'm actually just going to come in with a bomber here. And we'll have a couple of Mustangs hanging about. Okay, we should be able to take that out with the push from the Cromwell 7. Reporting for duty. We have men down. See if we can shoot down the JU-88S. This bomb should go wide. Yeah, nice. Let's get that M10 out of there. Right, how are we doing in here? We have actually taken ground, which is quite something. Especially considering I'm not even micromanaging it. let's make sure these guys unload. Nice. I mean, I can probably kill that Flak 36, actually. It's not a bad idea. And I'm going to have my Jeep come and save this. Nice. We're actually going to win in the late game. I'm just going to leave those there to hold that ground. Yeah, nice shot onto the Flak 36 there, should help us out.
What do you need, sir?
Let's hope Jerry won't catch us. Okay, so we got two CGMCs on this side. Move this M4 forwards, get the M1 gun back into position, which make it really tough for them to push. And we'll bring in some more infantry to the center. I'll get a couple rifle leaders in here, actually. And I'll get one into the left side with the rest of the glider rifles.
Ready, sir. Cut the engine. We're waiting here.
Oh, bollocks. For God's sake. That fire.
Are you sure it's safe there? Cut the engine. We're waiting here.
That fire's going to delay the repair quite a lot.
AA guns.
That's annoying. Oh well.
We give up. Ready for trophy
hunting. I think we've done pretty well to kind of carry this game so far.
Aim small, miss small.
But the 50 cals do their work. Whilst the M4 and the M1 gun help us out. My M10 should be able to kill the Panzer IV as well. Nice, crew wound.
One more kill.
We just set up a really good defense here. He smoked off my M10, which is smart, but it's okay. I think we've found enough points to win the match. They're not really going to be coming back from that right now. I want to just unload these guys early. And we'll use the 50 cal as fire support. I'll have one of the glider rifles help out with these pioneers. Ooh, is that going to unload all of my glider rifles? It is. Well, that's not good. Oh well, at least with the 50 cal support, we're doing okay. Oh, Harris just got bombed to death. But there goes the Forker Wolf. Wow. Alright, hoping that we can pin down this infantry before it kills our GMC. Oh, the artillery blowing that up. That's harsh. Okay, what should we do? Should we save up for some marauders and just have a massive bombing run at the end of the game? I think that would be fun.
Okay, sir. Yes, sir. Beowulf is ours. Get ready to engage.
All right, let's unload the glider leader and have them run up, and we'll just have this separate.
At your orders.
Oh, let's unload these before they die. That GMC is gone. It's a goner.
We need morphine here.
My AT gun died on the right side, which is not good. It did so well for us. Are we going to be able to kill the ME-109? Please say yes. Maybe not quite. Let's get some ammo in for the Bofors.
Smash the entire area.
And the GMC here. The CGMC.
AT gun primed and ready. And let's hope Jerry won't catch us in the open. Saluting the captain makes him a target for the Germans.
If we were in within the 100 meter range, I would probably engage these guys. I mean, probably do it. There we go. Oh, my Wolverine died. That's not good. Didn't even see that die. Exhaust. Not happy about it, though. I don't think it even did anything. Yeah, my M10 didn't get any kills. It was just the AT gun. Right, we have another bombing strike soon. Oh, these engineers, poor engineers. They did so well.
Adjusting course.
We got a man down.
Gotta get out of here.
I want my scalp.
Oh, that's no fun.
Ready to fire.
Let's not have my Mustang going for that engagement. It's not a good idea. If I can get them to fly over the Staghound AA though, that would be good. How long we got left? 4 minutes. Yeah, I think I'm just going to wait. We'll get another Marauder. We'll just go for the big Marauder bombing strike. My M4 is dead as well. Oh, he's really trying to pick this apart, isn't he? Move these guys forwards. I'll get a couple more airborne rifles. And take out that one.
We need morphine here.
Good old Mustang.
Fubar.
Roger. Heading there.
And I can bring in the next one.
Don't shoot.
Engaging WEP. Awaiting instructions.
Okay, and with all of the air force over there, let's go and bomb these guys.
Hold position. Don't shoot.
Here comes the Marauder bombing strike. Just like in the campaign.
I hear you got a bug problem, sir.
Oh, he still has fighters. At least we can probably force them back. That's hilarious. Oh, I don't think the AO is going to be good enough for that side though. Just coming with another bombing strike. Can we make it fall back? Go on, Marauder. Save yourself. Yes. Nice. keeping my infantry availability for the late game actually did help us out in general, which is nice. That bombing strike is going to be bang on. Hopefully it will kill one of those tanks. No, it didn't. That's a shame.
Sir, yes, sir. Hi-ho, Silver.
Sugar King.
Right, so I got picked apart by bombing strikes in the end. The good old 25 HE power on those. Yeah, they got our 25 HE power on the Focke Wulfs. We're down to our last couple of infantry squads. But overall, we have won what was a rather intense game. Some artillery coming in there. That's not very fun. Must be a Werframen, right? From the 716th. What does the 9th Panzer have? I don't think they have anything that is like a Nebelwerfer. At least I didn't think they did. Maybe I just don't have it on my own divisions.
Yes, sir.
Oh well. Let's bomb these Panzergrenz. Oh, Jagsaws wants to see how salty you are. Well, he is, sorry. Let's just watch our Marauders go and blow up some of his Panzergrenz for the lols. Typhoon AT down there, gonna be taking out the Panzer IV. Very nice. And we'll keep pushing with the airborne rifles. Look at that scramble. And the scramble with all of the AA. No chance. That's game. And wow. Went in with the 101st in the late game. Oh yeah. Right. Let's see what our kills and deaths are like. We did lose quite a lot of stuff unnecessarily, but I guess most of our units pay themselves off. So 3,455 kills to 2,525 losses in the end. I did have to cover most of the map in order to help win that one, but there we go. Just that like glider rifle push in the mid. I literally said to you guys, there must be a place in this front line where there is nothing there, because the amount of stuff that we were killing was quite significant. So I just thought, you know what, we'll throw some infantry in the mid, see what happens. And the whole front line just opened up. And so, you know, I'm just pinging, like, attack this, you know, there's nothing there. And eventually teammates move. M22 did do a fine job killing off a couple of Panzers there, the Panzer IIc and the Panzer II Lux. That pays itself off nicely. This M22 also did pretty well. That one-shot kill onto the Sturm Pioneers was nice. B-26B did kill the Fusiliers Grenfjäder IG-18 and the SDKZ-7 in its bombing strike before it died. Not really worth it since these are 250 points, and obviously that doesn't add up to 250 points. If it killed maybe an 88 as well, then that would have been something, but nope, not quite. This is the naval battery, 180 points. It seems to have paid itself off. Two Panzer II Lux in there, multiple Pioneers. You got the off-map there, the 380mm off-map going down. That's a nice kill, actually. I don't know if it had already used up its shells, but if it hadn't, then that is tough. M15 CGMC shot down two aircraft. This naval battery killed off the Stug and the 88. Really nice off-map, that is. Lots of points there. M10 killed the Lux, and the M1 gun killing another Lux there. Panzer IV J. See, this M10... like, it killed the Panzer II Lux and the Flak 36, but it really didn't do too much. I was surprised that Jagdsource was so satisfied with killing that. I guess it was kind of holding that right side quite well from that orchard, so maybe it's just the position was annoying for him to get around without sort of using arty and stuff. But the M1 gun, that did very well. That popping in and out of the tree line really helped out. Then we had the B-26B bombing strikes towards the end there. Didn't do too much, honestly. It was just more for fun than anything else. But yeah, getting some value in the early game from like these M3 guns and the M22s really set us up for a strong right side push. And obviously infantry availability is a bit of a problem for the 9th Panzer, so we can push through with things like airborne engineers and airborne rifles quite easily. We didn't actually have to invest as much infantry ourselves. And then we allowed ourselves to basically be mute shields for our teammates in the town and in the middle, so that we could make ground there, find that plus one, and win the game. The losses came to this 251-2. We couldn't really get rid of that. We did have a shot or two at it with the M22, but it wasn't accurate enough to take it out. And the Marder 3s did nothing. This off-map was kind of annoying. It did take out that M1 gun. I think that was kind of later on, though. It ended up getting just taken out by the main gun, maybe. We did lose a B-26B early on the left to the bombing strike, which was, you know, a bit careless. I should have probably checked if there was friendly AA there first. This Panzer IV killed off the M10, that's what did it. Then we saw the Werframmen, from Zagskrag, hit us on the right side as well, so that was there. And we saw some Lorraines and stuff hit our engineers that I threw into the town. Nothing else really got the better of us, just maybe the fighters here and there, the Focke-Wulf bomber killing the M4DD. Overall, pretty solid game, honestly, from the 101st, especially into the late game. Was surprised to see how much we helped out there. But either way, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.